It's Christmas at the beach. Yeah. You're on a major. So now you guys have to pick two words on here that you think are gun, and you talk about it together, and when you make a final decision, someone has to touch it. That means you've agreed that that's the right word.
Yeah. So are we? Easy. So don't touch anything until you all agree on something.
No,
he
can read them.
Yeah,
I'm
good.
You pick them.
Gun.
They're
two.
Upside down here.
Yeah,
that's what I'm
saying. Is two?
Look at the gray.
Dang. Does two stand for two letters?
So
the reason
no.
We're facing it this way because we're just
gun
two.
Is two. So
two
look,
them.
You can see there's
yeah,
pistol. That's the type of gun.
Can we say it out loud?
And,
yeah.
Oh, okay.
And if it's not, and that's one for sure. And the other thing that I'm thinking about, it's associated. Could be shot.
Ray.
It could be agent. But
pistol.
Look at
this. Try my dog.
So also only me and Leah.
Then she on a roll with you, Mono. I can't even lie. It's like three times in a row. Three times in a row. Three times in a row.
What's
the
song?
Yeah.
Primos.
Yeah, that's
the
song.
Come here,
I know. How do you hold that?
Pistol.
Pistol.
Shot.
Pistol
and shot.
No cheating.
Yeah, pistol and shot.
What do you think it is?
Two guns.
Who's pointing you?
Wait. Pistol shot, Ray. What's the other one?
Oh, no.
Pistol, he said.
You said two. Agent, but I don't see
agent.
Agent.
We can do pistol and shot. Or pistol and Ray.
Like,
pistol is a gun, and you could have a Ray gun, but let's do pistol and shot since it's easier. Gun.
You just point.
What a nerd.
Yeah,
you
have to
it.
Touch it
to
like,
to
at
it.
Least, like. Probably shouldn't do it two at the same time, because.
One might be wrong, right?
Yeah. Hallelujah.
Gonna move the
okay.
Oh, sorry.
So that means
do
you
guys want to make a third one? It'd be a blind guess.
What does that mean, though? Like,
so, like, the reason that you have the extra guess is, like, say that you picked one of these and it was wrong.
Mm-hmm.
On your next turn, you could be like, okay, there's still a clue left for gun. There's something we missed.
No, I think
that's what
okay.
The extra one's for.
Oh,
so
you don't need
it. I have a question.
Blue.
So does these mean that they got it right?
Yes, they got it right because they're the blue team.
Hallelujah.
So are you guys going to pass your random guess?
Yeah, we're
good.
Okay,
girls. Oh, no. Animal. Two.
Boy,
y'all want to gamble so bad. Boy, you better take your off one out of there.
You better
ring. You better cook your ring back.
All right.
That's another way.
Oh, yeah.
No, it's
Kendrick.
It's actually
right. All right, let's do it. All right, Caleb, we need quiet for the answer.
The answer is...
Wait.
Oh,
we haven't finished betting yet.
Mm-hmm. I didn't look.
All in or nothing.
All.
What
do
you
think?
What's the answer?
All right.
Woo!
The betting table is closed.
The answer.
It's going to be.
Drum roll.
Let's go home.
Mm-hmm. Hurry up! Oh,
shit!
Too
much power.
It is.
Don't be Steve Harvey.
16.4 million!
$21.
This is the which one is
goes?
What was it? 16?
Okay, so you bet six. Wait.
Somebody
bet.
All right,
this
will be on me.
Well, he put his
three,
thing down anyway.
I hear Siri in there. 2-1 flip.
That's a
1980s.
See somebody? You got a lot of 18s. See?
I'll put 1870.
70 is the lowest, right?
75.
This is what?
That's 1980. Yeah. So we slide that one off.
You're way off.
Yeah, we have machines back.
One on the red.
Nothing super cool.
I'm very confident. I'm just playing.
I feel like I'm gonna put both of them on yellow.
Why can't it be BC?
You don't have to put it
under. If you don't bet any of your paper money, you don't lose anything.
Ooh. So if I, what if I bet this stuff and I'm wrong?
So you don't
always get it back.
You don't have to put nothing on here?
Well, means you just have to use your two red ones, and that's all you ever have to do.
Wow, sweet, who's this?
Were you guys
red machine, right?
Yeah. Okay, are we ready?
Yep, ready.
Alright,
let's do it.
1928.
Dang!
Dang!
Dang.
We bet on ourselves.
No.
We
dang.
I didn't say BC.
Okay, who's gray?
Didn't I say BC?
1901. Got it.
Is that like what you have, or is that the bank?
No, it's the bank.
That's fine.
Yeah. Me, I'm here.
No, you're over it.
1980.
No, but you can't.
Thank you.
I didn't think about that. No, y'all know day well. I put
humble thyself.
It doesn't matter. Because
humble thyself.
Didn't I say?
Oh, that's the next
one.
I knew
it. She said bread. She said bread. She said the machine, not the actual
bread.
Sliced bread.
The sliced bread is what you're waiting for.
Yeah, that's what.
Because you always have flour.
Can you change me out for a flower?
And in the movies, the World War movies, if you have,
I don't know nothing about.
Maybe from the bank, like right here, so we know.
All right, whatever.
Okay, sending the task to your devices now.
Do we have to lie about it? Like what?
If you're the faker, then yeah, you have to lie about it.
Your grandma tried to fart.
Caleb, there's a rip. She what? A blast or butt blast?
What
are
you
gonna do for your blue? Oh my gosh.
Man, you guys just keep complaining about the line being long, huh?
It is.
It was.
Who's next? Who's in there?
It's gonna go out to the street.
You want to go?
Some cut people.
Vegetable.
He got deported.
Two.
Vegetable two.
I'm just kidding.
So I don't get it. Samuel, Paul, vegetable two.
Vegetable. Oh, look, Kayla. All right, so ketchup made of tomatoes.
Pumpkin not on here. Oh, yeah, it is.
So pumpkin and tomato is my guess. But let's keep looking.
How about a rabbit?
How about no?
I know pumpkin
for
sure.
What?
For sure.
You got it.
Wait,
to how
has retouched, he I touched pumpkin.
Actually, you sent him a picture of what it looks like.
Oh, wow. That's why I was saying you can play this game on the internet.
Ketchup,
the
vegetable.
Tomato, that's why I said. Well, technically, tomato is a fruit, yeah, but I think he probably dumb and didn't remember that.
Dang.
Let me make this worse. I'm going to make it worse. Do I believe in his stupidity?
Yes.
I know, I sound bad. No, I know. Yeah, that's, yeah. I'm sorry.
The tomato's in between.
Well, I slap you anyway. No, that's what I was saying. Like, I know what it is, but I have to, it's hard. It's
you have
easy.
To lie? Uh-huh, sure.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Good job.
Hey,
good
guys.
Job. We're up, guys.
Good job getting two.
Come on, everybody. That's
good job.
Oh, it's going to be a hard one.
Obama, two.
Okay, Washington.
Washington is
one. Thief, definitely.
Wait, girl, you just can't touch it like that.
Washington,
right?
Two?
I'm just
hey,
touching
he
it.
Obama two.
Obama two.
Hey.
Obama.
So he a thief.
Obama two. Good night.
Oh, my God. Jeez, think about that.
No. I didn't see change. We're all tied up here, huh? Why can't I can't see these things?
Thank you. I was nervous you guys weren't going to be old enough for that. No, we got, I was 18 when he ran, so I remember. You guys were younger than 18.
I forgot his slogan, though. Ooh, yes, we can, yeah. Right? That's the only thing
the
I remember.
The first time, it was, his campaign was changed. And that was 2008, I was
in 8th grade.
I was 17.
I was 14, 13.
You out of school.
You was in 8th grade.
I was a freshman.
No, you would have been
in 2008.
I was a freshman.
You were in 8th
grade.
I was
Mark.
Freshman, oh, yeah.
Same thing.
I was 17.
I was 13.
Oh my gosh, they got set it off up in that thing?
Yes.
Okay, now it's a good one. All right, so.
Thing hilarious.
That thing's so HD.
All right.
You can see the freckles on
her
face.
Watch a movie. Church is going to start soon. Let's pause the movie
and start the movie over because it's good.
You're really going to go for
start it over.
3 hours.
Pause it for a second. And we'll finish this.
But don't she got to say anything?
I'm
yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. But you know, I want to be there for it. Well, not going to want to be you because you got the eyes.
We're
going
to have to think.
Okay. Let's do it. What was it?
We're going to say it now.
Show them.
Yeah. Well, it's for people who get the bowl, yeah.
Ice cream.
This is Turtle Traps. I don't know. It's the closest thing to Snickerlicious.
I don't see the paper.
Oh,
they're in the chair over there,
right? Oh, thing Mayfield.
Mayfield.
I got it
because
it's on sale.
No, that's another. It's a rented that.
Yeah, it is. Obviously, there's a name on it. Don't say Publix. Even Publix is a brand.
Great Value is still good.
Nah, I don't like Great Value. Some things are so disgusting.
But they are Great Value.
It is, but yeah, you
don't
get what you pay for.
Sometimes you don't get the.
You don't get the what?
You get the value of the Lord.
The ones that just stay the same, there's only one number.
Thank you for buying this.
Yes,
thank you. Sure, I just really did not feel like getting out the car and like being somewhere and being loud. And people's, you know, things.
Oh,
David, what it do? You want some ice cream? We can have a little ice cream social. Come on in, you know what I'm saying? Since we're in your house. Whipped cream. See, I was trying to, like, make sure I didn't go all out, but, like, they might have some ingredients.
Yeah, they had a bunch of this.
Rebecca told me to get sprinkles, but didn't have any good ones.
Sprinkles?
Yeah, Rebecca told me to get some.
What that was, I was like, what's going on? Why is that water?
This is how you do it. Yeah, why is that water?
All right, man.
I'm happy about life right now.
We see, we got this on video. Hi, this is an iPhone 7. This is a 10. What's that? Is that the X? I'm still staring at it, and it's recording, right? I'm probably so dumb in there. I'm sorry, America.
Staring at it like, really? What
is
this? Dang it. Not
fake. It's easy, though.
I mean, you don't
what
see
is
like,
it?
Mafia?
Oh.
You're not lying.
It's not a Samsung.
Uh-huh. No, stop.
Every time
it's
you say games, I think about iPhone.
Wow.
And you know it's not a Samsung.
Baby is...
She's like,
baby is...
And then she went to go grab it and
then the
fell
whole
over.
Turn it,
Ooh, I tasted a little.
You don't care.
Jude.
I should have got four buckets.
That's it.
That's
the video.
I'm ruining the video.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
All right, open her.
Good morning.
Then I eat.
She said, turn it
Now.
Remember Smeagol?
Yeah. You know, this girl singing that song, she was like all over the table.
She was practicing in that mirror.
Oh, she was singing so good.
Oh, you went to Ghetto Applebee's?
Yeah. But she was singing really good.
It's your turn. culture.
That, yeah.
I'm just
she couldn't get a club appearance, so she took advantage of
Applebee's. Exactly. That Applebee's was a club.
Pretty much, yeah. And the one on like, out there. South?
What's going on? You just, you know, yeah. Crazy, man.
No, I know somebody who go there every weekend, so.
Yeah, Applebee's club. Mm. Oh, my God.
Hey, that is, if you turn Applebee's into a club. You're doing pretty good. You got white people during the day and the black people at night. Hey, you're doing good.
Okay.
That is not helping.
You can pass.
And lose. Pass and lose. All right. I'm going to say that I'm not ready yet.
I know. We need a timer.
Need a timer when it's my turn.
No, for in general, because it's going to take too long.
She has been doing.
All right. No matter what I say, I have to figure. I have to guess.
Don't say Boutonniere.
Please. Oh, what,
do not say that. Don't say something you don't think we know. We don't know. That's what that means.
All right. They're gonna have to guess. They're gonna have to guess the other one. Flower one. Guess the other one.
Cotton.
Cotton, Caleb. Are you dumb? Flower?
Yo, no, it could be. I know rose is one, but
I thought you thought that was a flower.
No. It's either so oil or cotton. Done? Or cotton.
Think about it.
It's a horseshoe.
It ain't thumb. It ain't car. It ain't horn. It ain't bark.
How you know that?
Well, you better be Dr. Seuss.
You better be Dr.
It ain't car. It like all these rhyme words.
Power.
Oh, we got it. So
no.
But
no,
you
we
gotta
to
guess
we,
the other one.
Still one.
Oh, you said cotton one.
You have an extra guess, so I only have one more left. So my team is most likely gonna get it at this.
You
one.
Need.
Sorry,
you need
so say
you always have an extra guess.
Why would it be? Well,
he
think,
said flower.
Would it be cotton or thumb or oil? I think it's one of those.
Could be juice.
No. Cotton, thumb, or oil. It's one of those.
Cotton one? Well, you see,
no,
it could be
flower.
Bark.
Why?
When the slaves used to run
no,
away.
No, stop.
The dogs, you should have left.
But they didn't even get cotton. The cotton yet.
What was that? When the slaves what? When the slaves
go
ran
march
away.
In.
Flowers,
the cotton,
flowers can grow, just like cotton grows.
Mm-hmm.
There's flower, oil, and thumb. Like you have a green thumb. Flowers, you know? Cotton.
Dang, you're too sophisticated right now. Just be simple.
Mm-hmm.
Dang.
I think it's cotton.
You think it's cotton?
I would say cotton. More so than
say
cotton.
Flower
oil.
One. That's what
I would
you
say,
said, right?
Yeah, but we can get cotton.
Yeah, but I told you you're gonna have to guess the second one.
Bow? Cotton. Do cotton.
It's this one.
Wait, hold on.
Also, if you guys know what he meant by that, you can take that into account and know that those are not our answers. So don't ever pick those. If you guys.
Oh, we're down one.
Ooh, I think she liked me. Hey, this one liked me.
She's so
mad. Where did that come
you
from?
You remember that song?
But where did
yeah,
it come from?
Yeah, I remember
from?
That song.
Ooh, I think she liked me. Boutonniere. That's where it came from.
This boy.
You find out what a boutonniere is, you're gonna be like, oh. Don't search anything up. For a second, it sounded like you were typing.
Searched all over.
This is.
Okay. You can touch box. We were doing way better than last time.
Like that, let's see.
Fortunately.
Are you gonna do one?
Do this face.
Was that close?
Yeah. If you can do one and it's easy, then